What is up, everybody?
good morning. Happy Monday.
A quick little funny. I just put my phone in the clamp that I always put my phone in the clamp in, and somehow it squeezed the right amount of numbers and buttons or whatever, and we called 911. So I just got off the phone with 911. There was no emergency other than it's Monday and it's time to work out. So with that, Tanya and I are going to change the time of this. We are going to switch to
8:30 a.m. every Monday through Friday.
8:30 a.m. Mountain Standard Time.
Yes.
No longer 11. See if we can pick some more people up. I feel like 11, we're missing a bunch of people. So 8:30 a.m. We're filming today just because we have some things to do, but it doesn't mean we ain't got a workout for you. So without further ado,
let's get to stretching. All right, let's work them arms. Do some arm circles going forward. And reverse. And switch. Did you find a stick, Jordy? Huh? All right, bring that right arm behind your head. Switch. And cross them arms in front of you, roll your shoulders forward.
If it feels good on your skin.
Do you feel like it's going to be a beautiful day?
Yes, it is.
All right, then. All right, put those toes or those feet together. Bend down and touch your toes.
Got all these scratches around my ankles.
Switch left over right. Let's get get that heart rate up a little bit. Just jump in place. And high knees.
It's Monday. I'm a little tighter than normal. That's all right. So with that, today's workout is a 15-minute AMRAP. So as many reps or as many rounds as possible. We are going to do 20 jump rope, 10 push-ups, 20 step-ups, 10 sit-ups, and 20 mountain climbers. That is the workout for today. So, I mean, without further ado.
And we'll be doing, instead of step ups, we're doing step high knees.
Yeah. Just like we did the other day. Yeah. If you got a step, do step ups. If you don't, then we'll just do this. Step, boom, back, step.
No, you're awesome.
Yeah.
All right then. Again, as we always say, go at your own pace. If you have to take a break, take a break, and don't be afraid to like track your time. See how many rounds that you get, see where you can improve at. So that way, when you do this at a later date, you can track to see how much better you're getting. If you're able to do more rounds or you didn't have to take as many breaks, those are all things to consider. So with that, are you ready? Dustla?
Yep.
All right, 15 minutes on the clock. And go.
It's
too. How's everyone doing? We have 6.5 minutes to go.
yourself soothing. No?
Yeah. Let me just take your shoes.
All right, that is it. I don't know how soon the alarm went off. I couldn't hear it. Maybe you guys heard it. But that is it.
We just did extra, if that's the case.
Yeah, we did some extra. It's all good. I don't think so, but maybe I'm wrong. With that, again, 8:30 a.m. Mountain Standard Time every day, Monday through Friday. We just want to switch up, see if we can grab some more people. We are getting some views on YouTube.
Yep.
At Dustin and Tanya Plus Journey. If you have not checked that out, please subscribe. And with that, we will catch you guys tomorrow.